I just wanted to thank El Salvador for opening up their arms and letting us come into this country and really get involved with the community. As President Bukele said, El Salvador is changing, and the delegates, myself, and the Miss Universe team are happy to be a small part of that change. And while we're here, we hope to shine a light on this country for the rest of the world to see.